Association to dedicate the ball game to someone who has contributed heavily to the youth activities in Nassau County. Therefore, it's our pleasure today to dedicate the 2004 Old Timers football game to Mr. Earl Acosta. Earl is a 1983 high school graduate and has been a dedicated player and participant in the Old Timers game since 1983. In his 16 years, he has played in two international games, earning an MVP title for his outstanding play as a wide receiver. Earl's three children haven't been the only ones to benefit from Earl's vast skills, as he's been a dedicated coach for the Yearly Pop Warner Association since 1985. So today, we'd like to dedicate this game to the voice of the Hornets and thank him for the difference he has made in the community, Mr. Earl Acosta. Bringing it out there. There's a flag on the play. Holding, we're ready to call on the east side.
Thank you.
And the game's pass goal is incomplete.
Thank you.
rule incomplete. We got fourth down. Johnson back in front corner again. That's a ball on the return.
That's awesome.
Keep rolling on the play, first one blocked in the back, it was blocked in the back, penalty was accepted. Walker clears the ball back to up to 34 yard line, east side first and 10. Johnson the ball carrier. Second down at 11 yards. Thank you. for improvement in formal duty. Boy, the devotion is good. There's some good looking for the east side. No more Scarborough for the west side. On the back
Thank you.
and floating around down there on the east side.
Right.
short pass from Peter Johnson over the day. The planter. The kick is good. Thank you. complete to Jeff Lee for the day. Our conversion is good. Is good. That goes out of bounds. Balls down, we have second down. Second down, 10. name on that. Parchment, I need you slide. Thank you for your attendance. Hope to see you again next year.